Hi, I'm Rachel Yatouzis, and I'm going to show you how to remove fuel odors from your clothing. Maybe you have a husband who likes to work on cars, or kids who like to ride dirt bikes. Either way, everybody's got somebody walking in their house smelling like gas or some kind of fuel. If it's really bad, you may want to take a bag of baking soda and put the clothing item in there. Make sure it's a Ziploc bag so you can close it shut and the odor doesn't escape into the rest of your house. And let it sit in that bag of baking soda for quite a while. You can let it sit for a couple of days, overnight, whichever you think is best, you know, depending on the severity of the smell. Also, after you do this, or instead of doing this, if you don't think the smell is too bad, turn your washing machine on like you're gonna run it through a regular cycle. Let it fill up with water and add about 2 or 3 cups of vinegar to that water. Keep an eye on it, drop your clothes in there, and before it goes into the agitation cycle, turn it off. Let your clothes just sit in that vinegar and water for a good couple of hours, overnight, just like before. After you've done that, you can add your regular laundry detergent to your load of laundry and run it just like you normally would. That should get rid of the smell. Vinegar is wonderful for getting rid of odors. After you throw it in the dryer and throw a dryer sheet in there, it should smell like brand new or maybe even better. I'm Rachel Yatouzis, and that's how you remove fuel odors from clothing.